So in this video, I am going to show you how to set the app lock in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To set the app lock in this device, we need to install one application. This application is easily available at the Galaxy Store. Yes, secure. This is the application I will show you. I will give the link in the description box. Please check it out. This is the application X Secure. Just open this one. When you open this one, we need to turn on this option, lock and mask apps. Turn on this one. Okay. Now directly go to your settings. Then scroll down. Here you can see the option advanced features. Tap on it. Now you can see a new option in this page, lock and mask apps. Tap on it. Turn on this option. So first we need to set a lock. We can select a pattern, pin and password. Simply here I am going to select the option pattern. Then draw the pattern, then tap on continue, again confirm the pattern, tap on confirm, that's it. Then here you can see the option locked apps, tap on it. So now we need to select the application that we want to lock. Now for this, tap on add button on the top right side. So from this list of application, we need to select the application we want to lock. So simply here, I am going to select the application calculator and calendar. After select the application, tap on done on the top right side. You can see two new apps locked. In this page also, you can see two apps. Okay. Now I will show you how it works. Now go to your home page. Now you can see calculator and calendar is here. There is one lock button is also there. Now I am going to open this calculator. Now you can see they are asking for the pattern screen lock. It is unlocked. Again, tap on calendar. Now you can see here also they are asking for the pattern lock. So draw the pattern. It is unlocked. So simply in this way you can lock the apps in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.